Do you have a reaction to the Taiwan election?
We do not support independence.